in a world where puppeteers fly to the sky.
Yeah, that is a steep angle. Oh shit. He looks like he's coming down hard, man. Oh, but he did it. Can't see in the sun. See anything. That was the shortest test flight compared to Rockman. I guess the fuel tanks are much much smaller.
That was the word I was looking for the whole time there.
Smaller. Oh, that was awesome, man. That angle, man. I was like a little nervous there for a second. Let's see, where's that 238? There he is. Well, I guess we'll get him coming for an landing real quick. That sun's hard to look at though. Yeah, that was just such, I've never seen a plane come in that steep before. It almost looked like he was about to stall out.
Did you get it on video?
Yeah.
Send me that video.
Oh well, I'm not done with it yet, so why don't you shut the hell up? You're ruining my video. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, I guess he's gonna do like a victory lap or something. He's hauling. Oh man, he's going way too fast. Smokies coming in this time. So I guess they just did like a really big circle. Their test flight.
Yes, so. Certainly didn't keep going straight.
Wave to your cronies in that van. The China Airlines A380. I have like four of them mothballed in my boneyard. It's just sad to see. And Chase has landed. That beautiful paint job. Better company of Stratolodge.